Sammy's Science Saga. Oh yeah. Welcome to Sammy's Science Saga. This is my first ever show. This is season 1, episode 1. This is a show where I tell my little sister PJ about an article. Today's article is called The Trembling Giant. Panda, the Trembling Giant. It's about a growth of quaking aspens. They reproduce by their roots. This is called reproducing asexually. It was originally said to be the world's largest organism. I mean, living organism. The link to where it was topped by is in the description. It's also one of the oldest living things in the world. Some say it's 1 million years old, others say it's about 80,000 years old. Now, they're not individuals, but it's your similar root system. In fact, they're actually clones. The modern day quaking aspens have a more grim story. Paul Rogers, an ecologist, said that there have been problems with the trees. The roots are being harmed by a drought. Oh, by pests. We're protecting it now. There's also a campground near it. So you can actually sleep in the area of the quaking aspens. It was contributed by Facebook a 27,000 something. It was just a random number. Anyways, ask you or three questions, PJ now. PJ.
How did the roots do that?
Do what?
Spread.
They grow, and the roots actually make another tree.
Oh.
Next question.
Does it have to be questions that are in the project?
No, do you have another question for Sam?
Why is ice so cold?
That has nothing to do with the article.
I think...
Do you know why ice is so cold, Sam?
Because it's frozen.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Do you have any other questions, PJ?
Actually, about the article?
Why is the light so bright?
Okay, so it has nothing to do with the article. But
the light's there!
That's so we have good lighting for the video.
Mm-hmm, and we're gonna work on better lighting for future videos, right guys?
Yeah, that's all.
Future was that's a all, future viewers. Even
well, I have a couple more questions for Sam, okay? Okay, PJ, if you'll let me ask a few questions, is that okay?
Okay.
Sam, where is this grove of trees located?
In Utah.
In Utah?
Which is in the United States.
Okay, very good. And how large is this grove of trees?
It ranges about 107 acres.
Okay, very good. PJ, do you know how large 107 acres is?
I don't know.
Sam, do you know how large that is?
It's
It's about as large as the farm we live on.
Yeah.
Okay. And how old is this grove of trees?
Already mentioned, it's about, it's 1 million. Some say it's 1 million. And some say it's 80,000.
Very good. It sounds like you read a very good article. And we're going to link the same article that you read down in the description?
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds great.
Also in the description, we're going to tell what was talked by.
Okay, very good. We'll link those two things in the description. And do you guys want to say goodbye?
Goodbye. Bye, YouTube. Tune in for the next video on Monday.